Good morning. Good morning, world, universe, and people, citizens, population. We're going to bust a code here. And those in doubt shall be without. Anybody calling me an egoist right now? And demon possessed? You uninformed Christians, and those who are blocking my YouTube channel because they don't want this information out. Well, I'm going to bust a code here from Revelations 4 and 5, and I'm going to show you this is all about the Grigori, and this is also a grimoire, and the Grigori, as y'all know, are the 200 watchers that fell and taught mankind things they shouldn't know. And you're wondering why y'all have all these wars and there's a genocide over there in Palestine and Gaza? Because people who practice and read the grimoires and use these spells and talismans and charms have opened portals to the netherworld, fifth heaven, and unleash this upon your planet. Now, when I talk about Lord Yeshua, he's their redeemer. Y'all think y'all are sinners, but y'all aren't the sinners. Remember I told you breaking laws and boundaries is considered sin? This book makes you believe that y'all are the ones, human beings are the ones being redeemed. And I told you it's the Grigori, the fallen angels, who have written this, and they're the ones who slaughtered their atonement. Let's go to Revelations chapter 4. Follow along, people, because this gets good. This is a code broken, and I'm going to help y'all to understand how you're going to see that when Christ Jesus or Yeshua was made the Lamb, you're going to find, let me just read and let you, and then I'll explain it. After these things, look and behold, this is chapter 4 of Revelation, a door standing open in heaven. And the first voice which I heard was like a trumpet speaking with me, saying, come up here, and I will show you things which must take place after this. Immediately I was in the spirit, and behold, a throne set in heaven, and one sat on the throne. And he who sat there was like a jasper and sardis stone in appearance, and there was a rainbow around the throne in appearance like emerald. Thought, the emerald god, the Egyptian one? Do y'all understand this? This is not from the highest heaven. This is maybe the fifth heaven this is taking place from. And around the throne were 24 thrones. And on the thrones I saw 24 elders sitting clothed in white robes. And they had crowns of gold on their heads. 24 elders are an ascendiary of heaven, administrating over the tribes. And from the throne proceeded lightning, thunders, and voices. Seven lamps of fire were burning before the throne, which are the seven spirits of God. Seven spirits of God. Remember what I told you about the seven powers, the voodoo? Seven powers. Let me see what else they have. Seven, this is grimoire, honey. People, I say honey. But this is about serious magic that has been practiced. Now let's go here. Before the throne there was a sea of glass like crystal. In the midst of the throne and around the throne were four living creatures full of eyes front and back. These living creatures are seraphim. The first living creature was like a lion, the second living creature like a calf, the third living creature like a face, had a face like a man, and the fourth living creature was like a flying eagle. The four living creatures, each having six wings, were full of eyes round and within. And they do not rest day or night, saying, holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, who was and is, and who was and is to come. Six wings of imperfection. They have no rest, and they've been roaming the earth and causing disturbances and wars. Whenever the living creatures give glory and honor and thanks to him who sits on the throne, who lives forever and ever. They put Christ on the throne because he's a lamb. All right? He's been hijacked. The 24 elders felt. Now you hear the plane? Listen, people. Every time I do this, they send planes. And I am not crazy like y'all think or demon-possessed. And I'm not going to tolerate any more of y'all insolence when I'm here to try to stop this and let this judgment go forth for these 24 watchers, the Grigori. The 24 elders fell down before him who sat on the throne and worshiped him who lives forever and ever and cast their crowns before the throne saying, fallen kings these are. I'm breaking code on this all for y'all. And you are worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power, for you created all things, and by your will they existed and were created. Didn't create all things. This lower realm, which is a machine Gaia. All right, let's go to chapter 5 of Revelations, people. I'm having fun. And I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll written inside and on the back sealed with 7 seals. Now this is where Christ came in, the Lamb. Then I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy to open the scroll and to loose its seals. These are fallen angels playing this game now, remember. And no one in heaven or on the earth or under the earth was able to open the scroll or to look at it. So I went. I wept much because no one was found worthy to open and read the scroll or to look at it. But one of the elders said to me, do not weep. Behold, the lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has prevailed to open the scroll and to loose its 7 seals. And I looked, and behold, in the midst of the throne and of the 4 living creatures, in the midst of the elders, stood a lamb as though it had been slain, having 7 horns and 7 heads, which are the 7 spirits of God sent out into all the earth. Then he came and looked, took the scroll out of the right hand of him who sat on the throne. Now when he had taken the scroll, the 4 living creatures, fallen seraphim, Grigori, and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, each having a harp and golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sung a new song, saying, you are worthy to take the scroll and open its seals, for you were slain and have redeemed us by God. Redeemed us to God by your blood. Man on the shroud, I've already seen how they, when he was lifted up with the light, how they took him off of that shroud. I've seen this already. With the weapon they used to resurrect Christ off the shroud. Okay. And your blood out of every tribe and tongue and people and nation. And have made us kings and priests to our God. And we shall reign on the earth. Y'all ain't reigning on the earth, Grigori. It's over, watchers. I done broke y'all little grimoire code. And y'all gonna set the captives free. You're going to give Christ, you're going to undo Christ from this, Yeshua. This was all written thinking like I'm not supposed to be able to figure this out. And what y'all did to my brain. Okay, people, let me tell you something. I'm not trying to accuse any human being of what took place with me in 1996 because I know it was supernatural and it was of the fallen angels and their underworld activity. Okay, so if I've offended any human being by being mean and ugly, it's not to you. It's concerning the Grigori and the Grigori who have taken the form of men and who are actually working inside the satanic military that we have on this planet called NATO. And the military-industrial complex is all built by the Grigori. Let me see if I can read from verse 11. Then I look and I heard a voice of many angels around the throne, the living creatures, and the elders, and the number of them was 10,000, 10,000, and 10,000, and thousands of thousands, saying with a loud voice, worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and riches, wisdom, strength, and honor, and glory, and blessing. Y'all killed him on Golgotha. Skull. And every creature which is in heaven and on earth and under the earth, underworld, and such are in the sea and all that are in them, I heard saying, blessing and honor and glory and power be to him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb forever and ever. Then the four living creatures said, Amen. And the 24 elders fell down and worshiped him who lives forever and ever. This is busted. Like I told you, all this is taking place from Orion B. All of this has to do with the Grigori and their grimoires, which is the Kabbalah, which is the Freemasons. All dealing with occult and satanic, which Satan, these are considered Satans, operating from the fifth heaven. And what they've done, they've caused a serious judgment to befall this whole realm by playing this game with me. It's no longer a game, people. This is judgment. And I hate to be the bearer of bad news or some doomsday prophet, because I'm not. But I do know what was done to me, and they're highly involved with illegal contracts, sex trafficking, pedophilia. Yeah, they go to airplane again. Y'all have been busted with y'all grimoire. How many grimoires and secret texts do y'all have? I told you, the true God, the creator of all, or the creator, the beginning, is above a book. A book can't hold me in. And y'all can call me arrogant and prideful, Mr. Scott Johnson. Dr. Scott Johnson, who claims to be a Christian, and y'all sit here and code off my brain and think y'all gonna get information out of me so that y'all can go ahead and tell the public, oh, it's all our ideas. We came up with this, and all the while y'all are coding off of me, huh, Alex Jones? All of y'all are puppets. And all of y'all gonna bow. I told y'all, those in doubt will be without. I'm not here for no recognition. I'm not here for fame and glory. I already see how all this was. And when they attacked me, done this horrible thing to me, everybody wants to keep quiet about it. Keep hush, hush. Don't say anything. Let's just have her out as a mentally ill patient. And let's have her as being crazy and demon possessed. Nobody wanted to look into what happened to me so that justice can go forth and that these suckers cannot ever return out of the abyss again, because this is their permanent end, people. Now, y'all can call the Grigori Nephilim, but they are fallen watchers, 200 of them, who initiated this, and they're part of the Atlantean crowd, too. Over and over, they've been doing this, and they got Lord Yeshua playing the Lamb for them. That's how I tell you. When all the religions go, y'all gonna know that he's conquered, because his ghost is riding the four horsemen. And the one who sits on the throne is Satan, Samuel, Ezezel, Bathemot, who sets himself up as the Most High in Isaiah chapter 14. So any of y'all who are following along with me and following along with this, and don't get your minds undone from this Gaia machine matrix crap, you're not going to make it. I was never y'all enemy. They tried to make me into your enemy and silence me so that none of y'all could be free. I told y'all I'm a free woman, and I'm not from the fifth heaven. I'm from a higher place, higher than this realm. So y'all people have a blessed day, and I hope that helped y'all. Revelations chapter 4 and 5. That'll let y'all know this is a grimoire also. And it's Grigori. 200 of them playing games with y'all on this planet. From behind the sun, Cyrus B, with their Zionists and their bankers. And what they're doing is they've created a war, NATO and the Mossad, all of them work together, and they're over there genociding Palestinians because the Grigori hate that their children were destroyed pre-flood time during the flood, you know. God sent them into a battle and they killed up each other. Now they takes it out on human flesh over there in the Middle East. May my holy specters come and silence y'all and end y'all forever. And don't nobody ever, like the Nazis, practice their occult science, and the Enochian wizards and musicians practice their occult science to open up portals and where these beings were buried, and unleashed this hell in this realm again.